Asha, and I'll be talking about the legal side of criminal behavior. And hi guys, I'm Prisha, who will be talking about the medical side of criminal behavior. So, when I came at trimophobia, initially I was lost. My head was not in the right place, and I would second guess every step that I made in life. But slowly and gradually, with a little guidance here and a little help there, Snehil sir, he helped me realize how I should change my way of thinking, how I should be more positive in life and be more confident about my abilities and my, well, what I do in life. While all of this was happening, I came to realize that this is what all of us need. All of us are looking for that little bit of support and that little ray of hope in life to take us back to who we were, to take us back and become the person that we were beyond the world, before the world pushed us beyond our very limits. Criminals are usually pushed to their limits, and when they feel overwhelmed with all of this, that is when they turn to their criminalistic behaviors. One such behavior that pushes them to their limits is how we marginalize them in the society, and when they can't take all of this, they turn back to their criminalistic behaviors. Officials that handle or that work in the anti-criminal and anti-terrorism sectors, they are also often pushed to their very limits on a daily basis. However, legally, we do not know how we can handle such behavior except for punishing them through various prison sentences. That is exactly the area that Snehil sir is working on right now, through his version of neurocriminology. He has already started getting validations from various experts, and one such medical expert is Mr. Danny Carroll. He has used his German teacher's music to cure various syndromes and cancer. And now he has collaborated with Snehil sir to use the same music to try and rehabilitate these officials using the same music. It's simple. Music is in all of us. And while criminals might not deserve a second chance, they can always listen to music.